Now we learned that stimulations are there according to the stimulation, some responses also there. Okay, then how this response, how can we respond when this stimulus or stimulations reach in our body? I told you that sense organs help us to respond or sense something. Okay, then how this reaches in our body and how can we make responses? This can be do with the help of one organ system, that is nervous system. Last year we learned about different types of organ system. We know that cell is the fundamental unit of our life. Like as bricks are the base of a building. One building can make with the help of a brick. Like that, these cells join together to make a body of an organism. It may be bacteria, it may be fungus, it may be algae, any living organism. The body of any living organism is made up of a cell.